decade.
But if you kept on going, that would be my real concern.
Done.
Can I just, the sheer volume of the pills is what gets me. What happens if you don't take them? What's the withdrawal like?
Cold sweat.
Yeah. At other times, right?
Yeah.
That to me sounds exactly like heroin withdrawal.
Yeah.
Am I wrong?
As we said, I don't think it is wrong at all, because I think it's important to work out what you're taking and what that means in equivalency. So if we start with the
magnesium
itself, I mean, the normal would only be 8 tablets per day. So you've got 140 milligrams of that, which is equivalent to 84 milligrams of morphine. And morphine is half of the heroin molecule.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's what it's transformed.
A straight heroin a week you're putting into your body. No wonder you have those withdrawals.